raining. It is a rainy day. I see you're not born yet. It's a good thing you're not born yet. We are in what they call a quarantine. Yeah, there's some kind of virus going around and people are staying home. It's mandatory. So, you go ahead and stay in your home, little buddy. I'm gonna be checking you out. Nurse Ratchet, are you ready? Good. Take a deep breath in. Good. Breathe in, breathe out, breathe in, breathe out. Very good, very good. You seem to be in excellent shape. Congratulations. Let's proceed to stimulate the vaginal canal. Yes, lady, please be quiet. This is part of the procedure. Thank you. Oh yeah. Yep. We're having a virus going around. It's called the Heineken virus. Oh yes. It's deadly. But fear not. Our president is taking every possible precaution to take care of the people. Oh, yeah. Why am I doing this? This right here helps your mom loosen up her vaginal canal. And we all know we want your mom to be nice and loose. for when you're born. You understand me? Yeah, I think you're not gonna believe this, but there are some people that think 5G is causing all this virus commotion. What is 5G? It's a new cell phone technology or some shit like that. What do I know? I'm a doctor. I'm not a scientist. I think the combination of the brushstrokes and the rain is very relaxing, don't you think? I think you're a little uptight. Let me help you loosen you up. My utensil right here. You like that, huh, lady? I knew you would. I knew you would. Procedure. Look how I open it. Tighter, wider, tighter. Sorry, lady. I got your lips. I'm sorry. Let me straighten out your lip right here. Hey, listen. It's not my fault. You got gooseneck lips, lady. Nurse Ratchet. Dry me up a little bit. Thank you. Thank you very much. Thank you. Just kidding. Oh, your lips again, lady. You've been around, eh? I'm sorry, don't mind me. I'm just talking to your mom. This? Oh, we seem to have a problem here. Nothing to worry about. Nothing we can't do anything about. Yeah, I'll fix it right now. You didn't have a problem, I did. One of my hairs was out of place. Nurse Ratchet, drive me up again. Thank you very much. Hold that for me, lady. How's that? A little more? All right. Your mom wants me to keep going. For me, lady. Thank you. Thank you very much. How am I doing, Nurse Ratchet? Good. Thanks. Thank you very much. Go forward with it. Why? Fuck it. looking for that. What do you think? I'm a clown here to amuse you? I make you laugh. I'm here to fucking amuse you. Put my glasses right here. Let's see how dilated your mom is. Oh. Oh, lady. You're about an inch and a half dilated. Lady, you've been around. Let's see how much you've been around, lady. Whoop, 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 whoop. Oh, oh, I touched your head. Oh. Oh, not bad. About 7 inches. That's about normal. Head again. You wanna see how deep your mom is? Look at, not bad. You got a good mom. But not least, I'll be giving you a complimentary ear cleaning. Yes, I know you're in there, but it doesn't matter because I am the best gynecologist that you ever want to meet. Good. All right, turn to the side. Good. Good. A good little boy or little girl, a little non-binary or non-gender specific or whatever you are, you're still good. As always, your mom is enjoying this a little too much, huh? You are, lady. You're a freak. If I close your lips. Hey, you're trapped. Peekaboo. 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 that's how you got in that predicament to begin with. Anyway, thank you for stopping by. Lady, go home. Nurse Ratchet, go fuck yourself.